Okay, simplify 6 to the power 9 minus 6 to the power 8. Now it becomes 6 to the power 8 plus 1 minus 6 to the power 8. Again, 6 to the power 8 into 6 minus 6 to the power 8. Common, 6 to the power 8, 6 minus 1 is equal 5 into 6 to the power 8. The answer is C. Answer.